So the first one we're going to do, we're going to open up our stance. This time when we open up our stance, we're actually going to turn our toes forward. So it's going to be quite wider, it's going to be a bit wider than shoulder width. I'm going to drop your base down and bend your knees. Still try and maintain your knees over your feet. So don't let them collapse in. So I'll show you again. Toes out, heels out. This time we're going to take one extra step and just turn our feet forward and have our stance straight. Bend our knees, drop our base down. We're going to use this stance while we're training our elbows. So our first motion we're going to do is the elbow coming straight up next to you. Make sure your elbow doesn't come out to the side, but keep it nice and tucked in close to you. Then we're going to draw it down, in, out. We're going to change sides. Up, down, in, out. Then we're going to change. Up, down, in, out. Then we're going to change. Up, down, in, out. So let's do that to the count a couple times, starting with our right hand first. One, up, two, down, three, in, four, out. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Just a couple of details. When you draw it up, keep your hand nice and relaxed. Pull it back, just like when you're pulling back in your stance. Close to a fist. You can even turn it to use spiral motion as well. Drive back. When you come, bring the elbow in, hand nice and loose, folds in. And when you go out, same thing, hand nice and loose. Yeah. And once you get more comfortable with it, you can start trying to lean from your center and use your body to drive the strikes instead of just using your arm. For the beginning, just get the motion right. Let's give it a go. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. 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 Now we're going to do all four elbows in one motion. So it's going to look like this. One, up, down, in, out. Two, in, out. Let's give it a go. Start with your right hand. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Now we're going to do some diagonal elbows. So from this position, you're going to start up doing an upwards diagonal. So you're just going to lift your arm, come across nice and loose, and we're going to alternate sides. So it's just coming straight up. Okay, we're going to do 50. We're going to do 50 of them. So when you're ready, just do 50 in your own time. Don't rush the motion. Yeah, try and feel it to where you're generating your power from and keep it nice and loose. Let's go. You don't need to bring your hands all the way down now. gonna do a downward slide. So you're gonna come down with the other one. It's gonna come up and down, up and down, up and down. I like to add in a little hand motion, like I'm doing an abs out. I'm grabbing something, pulling it down, out the way, clearing to elbow. So you can add that in if you like. Let's go. In your own time, 50. We're gonna do one more elbow. We're gonna do this from our stance. We're gonna do an elbow out to the side. We're gonna drop down your waist to a side. Your hand's gonna come up in close to you, and then you're gonna use your center to drive your elbow in to generate the power. So it's a bit like doing this, like doing a circle. Instead, we're cutting it short, doing like a half circle into an elbow. So we're dropping our weight down, knees out. Let's give it a go to the count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Other side. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10.